Tamara Brown. I'm a friend of Krista's. We've known each other a long time. And Krista tried to convince me for about 3 years. She'd sample me here and there and tell me that, you know, try this. I think this will really help you. You know, I'm an equestrian. I'm outside all the time. I think you need rehydrate. Spark will really help with your acid reflux. And I ignored her for about 3 years. But last Thanksgiving, right before Thanksgiving, I decided that my body just didn't feel right. I wasn't, my digestive system didn't feel right. I felt just kind of sludgy and slow and stuff. So I began my first 10-day cleanse the Monday after Thanksgiving and immediately felt so much more energetic. Really within that 10 days, I felt such a difference, not only in my energy level, but the fact that everything from my chronic hip pain that I had was gone within 10 days, really probably within 4 days. My vision was better, my skin was better, everything felt better. And then, you know, after I was done with the cleanse, and I just realized there were a few things, foods that I really didn't need in my life, like dairy is a bad thing, and I love cheese, but I gave it up, and it was hard, but I gave it up, except every now and then. But I realized within the last 3 months, you know, increased my exercise, like you were saying, I started kickboxing, and they put you in there for a full hour, start to finish, high cardio, and they don't let you stop moving. And I really thought I was going to die, but I went ahead and signed up anyway for a year membership. Yeah, because I really like to suffer. So I started kickboxing, and I have to tell you now, when I go, oftentimes I'm the only one in the class who can complete the class without stopping. Mm-hmm. I've had to experiment a little and find out what products work for me, you know, ongoing. I started it before the 180 came out, so I had just done my cleanse and kind of started backwards, but I just started it over on Monday, so I'm on day 3 of my second cleanse. And then, of course, I have the exceptional coaching of Krista and Jackie, and really this entire team through the Facebook page, Dawn's love seeing Dawn's beautiful face on her, you know, cooking videos and stuff like that. Just people I don't even know are supportive just through our team page. So here I am, I'm 51 years old, and I feel better than I've ever felt. When I started my cleanse, I told Krista that I didn't even know that I felt as bad as I did until I finished that cleanse. And then people have started noticing the difference. The differences in my energy level, the way I look, the way I wear my clothes, the way I carry myself, I'm just exuding all this positive energy, and people notice. And so it's opened up opportunities for me to share it with friends and family and complete strangers. It's amazing how you can be sitting there at like a restaurant bar eating lunch or whatever, and people will complain. People love to tell you about the things that are bothering them, whether it's joint pain or, you know, oh, I wish I could wear that outfit or whatever. And then my favorite phrase has become, I can help you with that. Come a little closer. So through that, I just feel like I've gotten so much emotional satisfaction from it. And then, of course, the financial benefits don't hurt, and I'm working on building a business for myself, which was never my intention to begin with, but it just kind of fell into place, and I was like, wow, Krista, I really need to help other people feel this way. To now it's like, okay, I could use some supplemental income, and now it's like, okay, I want this to be my primary source of income so that I am free to, I have a horse farm, I want the time, the freedom to enjoy my farm the way I want to enjoy it on my terms. So that's basically it. Thank you for allowing me to share my story, and I hope it's just the beginning of a really long one. So.